Hi, I'm Jens Huhn, and in this video I will show you how you can use the functionality of SlideFab to collect images from your folders and let SlideFab put these images onto PowerPoint slides automatically. Alright, so let's start. First of all, I open up PowerPoint and create a template presentation based on an arbitrary nice scheme. So what about this one here? That will do the job. Next thing is I collect the file names using the read file names function from SlideFab. All I have to do is to open up the path, select it, and click the refresh button. And here I have the list of file names. And now it's just about selection and copy paste. So I switch over to Excel to create the model based on a blank workbook. I paste the file names here into the range and I will create a small table around it. This makes life easy and it's a recommendation in all cases whenever you would maybe think of using a filter. So it's called the file name table. Pretty easy. And in this table I have all the picture files. And as SlideFab iterates over this list, I need to make a cell where the current element will be written to. So it's the current file name. It will be here in C4. And I give it a named range for easier handling. So this is the whole Excel model. I'm already done. That was pretty fast. Let us switch back to PowerPoint. I connect this presentation with the workbook and SlideFab aligns the windows next to each other. And now all I have to do is to pick the right layout. So for example, title and content. Into this box, I will use SlideFab and the slide linking tab to write the file name. So click the crosshair button and SlideFab will put the name range from Excel into Excel source range, which means that the content from the address over here will be written into the shape. And the way it is written is defined in the export mode and right now it's set to plain text. And this is perfectly fine as we just want to have the file name in there. For the picture, I select the placeholder and I will put the current file name into the Excel source range as well. But now I switch the export mode to image from file, which means that if this range contains a file name, SlideFab will open it up, take the image out of it and put it in this box. So, regarding the resizing function, I want to fit it into this box, but keeping the aspect ratio as it was before. And so if it doesn't really fit the box, it gets horizontally aligned and also vertically aligned. That's all of linking I have to do. One thing is missing. It's the iteration loop. So I will select the file names which I want to iterate, and this is the content of the loop candidates range. So SlideFab will create a loop and take one after the other and put it into the loop master cell. So the current file name is to be the loop master cell. That's it. Everything is set up for the automation. Let's find out whether it works. So I go to make slides and I just hit start. Whoa, this was fast. Not fast forward. 8 slides took 4 seconds to create. And here comes the output presentation, including 8 slides. with the file name in the first box and the image in the placeholder. And as some pictures were not in landscape but in portrait mode, you can see that these are aligned in the center and not just on one of the sides. So that was it. Pretty simple.